Welcome back to... There it is, okay. Welcome back to Freedom Planet. I'm Baroness Famika. I will be your host. Let me move that a little bit closer. Last time, we destroyed the underground base, I guess? I think this is in minutes, not hours. But yeah, last time I believe that's a lot of deaths. We destroyed the underground, base. And, I'm pretty sure we did this scene. Cause this is the scene we were, kidnapped and, executed or whatever. I need to lower the volume here. There we go. Hopefully everyone's doing okay. Got even more cold days going around here, but... from the bugs. Oh. Cyclone! Oh, I've been poisoned. Cyclone! I figured one of these paths would lead to something. Should have been an achievement for that. I like that you can do that even in Sonic games, you can switch. Friend sent me like a link of all the shields, but I had already looked it up, so I already knew what it was, and I'm like, why is he sending me this? Sad thing is they don't give you any like gems. Some of them do, but not all of them. Yeah. Except for that one. That one's like, no, I won't let you switch. It literally will not. That's funny. I probably could. No idea what that is. Cyclone! Okay, there is the ceiling there. Cyclone! Wait. Oh, I'm throwing a shuriken? That's cool. Did I miss something? Oh, am I able to do like a... That's what it is, like a double. Oh, that's cool. Pretty cool mechanic. That's also gonna make this terrible to try and explore and find all the cards. That one wasn't too hard to find. But... you get like a shuriken. No. I want to use sonic movements. Oh, it all led to the same spot anyway. It'll also make speedrunning this level probably a bit more. Hard found. There we go. Cyclone. That's kind of cool. Enemy spears? That's cool. I wonder if this is the ladder. It is the ladder. This is gonna be a boss, clearly. The game's like, which shield do you want? I'm wondering if I should stop here and do the boss in the next video, or... Yeah, let's go ahead and try it. Oh, it's just a whole new area. Maybe? Probably. Okay. So, in that case, then we will stop here and go into this area next time. So, hopefully you enjoyed, and we will see you again next time.